There's a toughness about their collection, but also a sort of sensual femininity. So that's something that we tried to bring forth throughout the whole collection.
Corseting detail, I think that was really important, just bringing back the waist and having those boning details. You'll see it in the swim, you'll see it in blazers, you'll see it in gowns, so that was a really important element. Also, Cushnie Et Ochs' first runway shoes, our debut shoe collection, is going to be paired with this.